Maciulik. Oh, no, we're going to have the first scrap. And it's Maciulik and Sikuski. And they just stand back and let him get on with it. And the holding of the shirts at the moment preventing any real punches. Maciulik may be slightly getting the better of it. All part of the attitude between these two clubs over the years, and the linesman finally sorted out, Ross.
Certainly there's going to be no life lost, and I'll tell you, that was quite a battle. Both players are big guys. They stood up, they went toe to toe, threw a lot of punches, and you notice that for people watching hockey for the first or haven't watched hockey that many times, the referees will stand back and let the fight continue until either the players tire out so that they can get in there without getting hurt, or until the players go down on the ice, and then the linesmen jump in and break up the fight. You're going to see Sikuski go after Steve Thornton in the middle, and Ivan Matula comes to Thornton's aid. Push and shove a couple of times, the gloves are off, and away they go. After battle of a couple of heavyweights, both guys are